Hey!
Hi!
So good to meet you in person. You look great.
Thank you.
Take a seat.
Sure.
Got some wine.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, I could definitely go for some wine right now.
It's strong.
Oh, even better.
Yeah. Tell me your story. Why'd you come to LA?
Well, I grew up dancing for 13 years. I did jazz, tap, and ballet.
Damn, this girl is hot. She's way out of my league. How did I get so lucky? Even her name sounds sexy, Evelyn. Alan, just stay cool, man. Don't blow it like the last date. Wow, look at her eyes. Oh, I'm not even paying attention to what she's saying. Just nod your head up and down, up and down. Good job. She doesn't even notice. What is she saying anyway? Like seriously, she can't be that smart. Everybody knows attractive girls never have anything intelligent to say. Alan, don't look at her boobs. Just don't do it, man. Oh my God, I can't help it. Okay, I'll look down at her boobs. And she looks away. I like what she's wearing. Oh, she was definitely a sorority girl. Oh, I bet she was getting stuffed by a different guy at least 5 times a week. Why'd I go there? Oh, now I can't get that image out of my head. Concentrate on something else. Her boobs. Wait for it. Wait for it. Go. Oh shit, I think she caught me. Wait, did she? I don't think she did. She would say something, right? Okay, focus on something else. Her eyebrows. Yeah, nice shape to them. But she gets them done every weekend. Girls are fucking crazy like that. Okay, okay. Everything's going real smooth. This is great. She's just yapping away. Let's just try to keep the bill under $25. I can't let her know I have no job. Then she'll really think I'm a loser. I hope she doesn't order more than one drink. Drinks are like 10 bucks a pop. That adds up fast. Wait a minute. No, drinks are good. Maybe she'll get drunk off like 2 margaritas. Oh yeah, then I can take advantage of her. Wait, I sound like a rapist. No, this is natural though, yeah? Maybe we'll just make out right here. Or maybe she'll want to hook up in the car after we eat. Yeah, that sounds good. My car's old though, it sucks. She'll know I'm broke and that'll really hurt my chances. Wait, it looks like she's about to say something.
So basically that 1 month turned into 13 and a half years. What brought you out to Los Angeles?
Well, it was always snowing where I was before and...
Oh my God, what time is it? If I have to stay here any longer, I'm gonna pull my hair out. Maybe if I was bald, he would just leave. No, he's desperate. It's definitely not gonna work. Ugh, look at this guy. What is he, like 5'2"? So glad nobody I know is in here. My friends would all be like, what are you doing with a midget? This is so bad. I just wanna disappear. Maybe teleport to my couch with some nice ice cream. So amazing right now. But no, I'm stuck with Midget Man, and this guy definitely doesn't have a job. Did he just look at my boobs? I knew he was a little pervert, and if he thinks he has a shot with me, oh, I gotta remember to smile and pretend I care about his little pathetic life. Okay, smile. You're in a happy place. Oh, I just need to come up with an excuse. I'll just tell him I'm sorry. My cat died. Makes sense. How would I know my cat just died? Ugh, think of something. You're better than this. I know. I'll just fart a little.
And that's how I ended up in LA. What's that smell? Did she just fart?
Come on, kid. Just say you gotta go. I know you can't take the smell much longer.
I can't believe she just farted.
This is taking too long. Here goes another one.
What kind of animal? Oh my God, she's a savage. Oh, that smell is so foul. What did she eat? I need to get the hell out of here before I die.
Hey, so do you want to look at the dessert menu?
I actually just realized that I gotta go meet my friend. It was nice chatting.
Mission accomplished.